Draw the graph of the polynomial p of x is equal to x square plus 3x minus 4 and find its zeros from the graph. Given p of x is equal to x square plus 3x minus 4, we have to find the zeros of the polynomial from the graph. Solution. First, you find the nature of the roots by using b square minus 4ac. So this is in the form of ax square plus bx plus c. So a value is 1, b value is 3, c value is minus 4. First you calculate discriminant, that is b square minus 4ac. So the value of b is 3, so 3 square minus 4 into 1 into c is nothing but minus 4. 3 square is 9. Minus into minus will be plus. 4 into 4 is 16. 9 plus 16 is 25. So 25 is greater than 0. So discriminant is greater than 0. The roots are real and unequal are distinct. So here the graph touches x-axis at two different places. Now find the zeros by using factorization method. X square plus 3x minus 4 equal to 0. So here first we will write, that is a coefficient of x square and a constant term. 1 into 4 is nothing but 4. The addition of these two will give you 5. The difference of these two will give you 3. So 4 minus 1, we are getting 3. So in the middle it is 3 is there. Now 3 can be rewritten as 4 minus 1. So x square will be as it is. So 3 can be written as 4x minus 1x minus 4 equal to 0. So here you take x common, remaining is x plus 4. Here you take minus 1 common, remaining is x plus 4. Just you see here, x square, x into x. So 1x is written outside, remaining 1x will be inside the bracket, plus 4 into x. X is common, remaining is 4. So x plus 4. Here minus 1 is common, we return minus 1 outside, x is here. So here 4 into 1 also we can write. So minus 1 we return outside, remaining is 4. So x plus 4 is a common here, remaining is x minus 1. 1 time x minus 1 equal to 0, so we will get it x is 1. 1 time x plus 4 is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 4. The zeros are x is equal to 1 and x is equal to minus 4. The graph touches x axis at x is equal to 1 and x is equal to minus 4. Substitute x is equal to 1 in the above expression. So p of 1 equal to 1 square plus 3 into 1 minus 4. 1 square is 1 plus 3 into 1 is 3 minus 4. So 1 plus 3 is 4, 4 minus 4 is 0. So if you substitute x is equal to 1, we are getting 1 comma 0. Substitute x is equal to 2. If substitute x is equal to 2, you will get it here. 2 square plus 3 into 2 minus 4. 2 square is 4 plus 3 into 2 is 6 minus 4. So here 4 plus 6 is 10, 10 minus 4 is 6. So this is the value of y, this is the value of x. The point is 2 comma 6. If you substitute x is equal to 3, p of 3, 3 square plus 3 into 3 minus 4. 3 square is 9 plus 3 into 3 is 9 minus 4. 9 plus 9 is 18, 18 minus 4 is 14, 3 comma 14. If you substitute x is equal to 4, we are getting 4 square plus 3 into 4 minus 4. X square is 4 square plus 3 into x, 3 into 4 minus 4. 4 square is 16 plus 3 4 is 12 minus 4. 16 plus 12, 28 minus 4, that is 24, 4 comma 24. If x is equal to 0, p of 0, 0 square plus 3 into 0, minus 4. 0 plus 0, minus 4, that is minus 4 is here. So this is the value of y. So now x is 0, y is minus 4. If we substitute x is equal to minus 1, so x square minus 1 square plus 3 into minus 1 minus 4. Minus 1 square is nothing but 1 itself, plus into minus is minus, minus 3 minus 4. 1 minus 7, that is nothing but minus 6, minus 1 comma minus 6. If we substitute x is equal to minus 2, we are getting that is minus 2 square plus 3 into minus 2 minus 4. Minus 2 square is nothing but 4, plus into minus is minus, 3 into minus 2 is nothing but minus 6, minus 4. So here one positive value, these two are negative, add these two and put that negative sign. 6 plus 4 is 10 and minus, put that negative sign, minus 10, 4 minus 10, it is nothing but minus 6, minus 2 comma minus 6. So substitute x is equal to minus 3, minus 3 square plus 3 into minus 3 minus 4. Minus 3 square is nothing but 9, plus into minus is minus, 3, 3 is a 9, minus 4. So here is one positive value, these two are the negative values, add these two negative values and put that negative sign in front of it. 9 plus 4 is nothing but 13, minus 13, 9 minus 13 is minus 4, otherwise we can do 9 plus 9 minus 9 cancel, remaining is minus 4. Minus 3 comma minus 4. Substitute x is equal to minus 4, minus 4 square plus 3 into minus 4, minus 4 here, that is minus 4 square is nothing but 16, plus into minus is minus, 3 4s are 12, minus 4. So here, just you see, this is a positive value, these two are the negative values. If I add these two, we are going to get a value 16, and put that negative sign, 16 minus 16, that is 0, minus 4 comma 0. If x is minus 5, minus 5 square plus 3 into minus 5 minus 4, minus 5 square is nothing but 25, plus into minus is minus, 3 into 5 is 15 minus 4, 25 minus 19. So here the difference is nothing but 6, minus 5 comma 6. Now mark all these points in a graph sheet. So the first value, that is the first point, is 1 comma 0. On x it is 1, on y it is 0. This is 1 comma 0. Next is 2 comma 6. X is 2, y is 6. 3 comma 14. So I am taking another graph sheet. First you mark 1 comma 0, on x it is 1 and y it is 0, 1 comma 0. So here it is 1 comma 0, 2 comma 6, x is 2, y is 6, x is 2, on x axis you have to see 2 and y axis we have to see 6, this is 6. So this line, this line are touching here, so this will be the point. 3 comma 14, on x axis we have to see 3, so here is 3, and on y axis we have to see 14. So here this line are meeting here or intersecting here, so this will become 3 comma 14. 4 comma 24, on x we have to see 4. So this is the line representing 4. We have to see 24 and y. So these two are intersecting here. That's why it is 4 comma 24. 4 will represent x, 24 will represent y. 0 comma 4. X is 0, y is 4. Here is a point. again minus 1 comma minus 6, minus 1 comma minus 6, here is the point. Next, minus 2 comma minus 6 again. Minus 3 comma 4. Minus 4 comma 0. X is minus 4, y is 0. Minus 5 comma 6. X is minus 5, y is 6. This is 0 comma minus 4. X is 0, y is minus 4. Here is a point. So now you mark all these points. Join the points, sorry. So this is a required graph. Here the graph is touching x axis at two points, one is 1 comma 0 and minus 4 comma 0. Therefore the zeros are x is equal to 1 and x is equal to minus 4. Scale also we have to write. On x axis we took 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit, on y axis 1 centimeter equal to 2 units. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Click on bell button for regular updates.